Emergency controller used to tolerate a critical fault. Injected to rotor 1. The path is a circle in the space. The fault is injected at T equal 20 seconds, and the controller is activated after half a second. Now the fault is injected. And as you can see, the circle is here, the fault starts here, started here. And part of the circle is, or it is completed with a small error.